place called loneliness. A soft town in the October country. An unimaginary landscape that exists in a real, unreal world. Arterial lava streets clicking a sound of loudly walked bruises, thick string, unbeings pouring themselves into each other, filling themselves with each other's emptiness, shouting silences across the screaming rooms. Visually broken on records, stitching illusionary hums as the great marble-feathered stone birds crack the solid air, flying from the drum of rock. Eternal. Stone poem of the sun. I know of a place in between, behind, in front of front, below. Above, inside, outside, close to close, far from far, much farther than far, much closer than close. Another side of another side. It lies out on the far side of music. That darkling plane of light on the other side of time. And it goes on, going on, beyond. It begins at the bitter ends. I know starness. I know lostness.